So, yeah, it's a great privilege for me to be here, obviously. And yeah, I've done a bit of reading about you, of course, as I would. So I thought I might just do sometimes what I'm always tempted to do but never dare to, which is just use four words: integrity, positivity, respect, and quality. See, and you're all nodding because those are your, yeah, those are your values. And you are nodding because you don't have to be. Most organisations now have some sort of values written down. And if you live my sort of life, so I'm still working full time in business. And I'm involved in quite a few big charities. I've chaired for a long time, Gower Gardens and the Black Country House. I've given every success for the future as I do this. And I think my 11-year-old daughter thinks that one day, because I do this role for quite a long time, there might be more of these. And she's going to go on a tour of the West Midlands. Dad's clocks. So no more ado, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations.